The euro-dollar has been in the same situation for practically a month. The currency pair continues to trade in a range, and our long positions remain open with a stop order below 1.3722. Everything seems to indicate that sooner or later the currency pair will test the resistance at 1.3906 and then make its way towards the multi-year high at 1.3967. For now, the best strategy is to hold on to these long positions with the same stop orders.